हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम खेवा संजय परमार एंड आई वाज इन क्वाइट डिलेमा कि एप्पल केक बनाऊँ या फिर बनाना केक बनाऊँ। तो मैंने पोल कर दिया इंस्टाग्राम पे कि एप्पल केक या बनाना केक। सो उसमें एप्पल केक आया, सो देन आई वाज लाइक या आई विल मेक एन एप्पल केक। हियर आई एम विथ माय नो अवन ऑसम एगलेस एप्पल केक। लेट्स गेट ऑन टू द वीडियो।
Heat a pan and add half cup of peeled and grated apple. Next, you need to add half cup of powdered sugar and mix until it's caramelized. Once it starts bubbling up as shown above, turn off the flame and let it cool down completely. Now all you need to do is transfer the cooled down mixture into a bowl. Add in 1/4 cup of oil, 8 tablespoons of room temperature milk. Make sure that you add it gradually and start whisking it together. Make sure you add room temperature milk and not hot or cold milk. That may affect the consistency of the batter and the cake also. Once done mixing, you need to sieve the dry ingredients. Now for that you need to sieve 1 cup of whole wheat flour. Make sure you sieve it nicely. Next, you need to sieve 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Now you need to add 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. Cinnamon powder is a staple here in apple cake because it tastes great with apple. Sieve everything together and now incorporate all the dry ingredients in the wet ingredients. Mix everything and then gradually add 4 tablespoons of milk again. Again, you need to use room temperature milk and your cake batter is ready. Now you need to grease a cake tin with oil and lay a layer of parchment paper on the bottom. Now to secure the parchment paper, you need to brush some oil upon it and transfer the cake batter into it. Now tap the cake tin for 5 to 6 times to ensure even cooking. Take a big vessel, keep a stand in it and place the cake tin upon it. Bake it on medium flame for 60 to 75 minutes. Do a toothpick check and then separate out the sides and let it cool completely. Now for the chocolate ganache, you need to heat 150 grams of fresh cream. Now heat until it starts bubbling up. I have taken 150 grams of white chocolate, you can take dark chocolate also, and then transfer the heated cream immediately into the chopped white chocolate. The chocolate should be on room temperature, otherwise it may take a long time for it to melt. Start mixing it with the whisk or a spatula and then freeze it for about 10 minutes to get a nice thick consistency. Let's start by stacking up the cake. You need to cut the cake into 3 layers. Make sure that you cut this cake into 3 layers because then its result would be good. Now apply the chocolate ganache on the first layer and repeat the steps for the next 2 layers also. Once you have stacked the cake, now top it with an apple rose. The link is in the description how I made it, and your apple cake is ready. Look how gorgeous it looks. I mean, this tastes heaven. And let's see how it looks when we cut it from the inside. Oh my god, it looks so tempting.
I hope you all like this video and I shall be back soon with another nice video. Till then, bye.